this year for Christmas, what are you hoping to get?
A computer.
Barbie house.
A trophy case.
Xbox 360. Minecraft Legos.
What do you think your mom or dad wants for Christmas?
My mom would probably want a ring. She's never really had a ring.
Jewelry. She loves jewelry.
A new TV.
My watches.
So, we actually did buy an Xbox 360.
A new laptop.
Wow! And it's a necklace!
Is that you can either get a gift for yourself,
huh?
Or you can pick a gift for your mom and dad. I need you to pick one. Is that a really hard question?
Mm-hmm.
What gift do you pick?
I choose this.
I gotta go with the ring.
What gift do you pick?
That one. That one. The dress.
I'll choose this for my mom.
I'll choose this one.
It's a really tough question.
I'll give him this.
You already know? Tell me why.
Because Legos don't matter. Lego, your family matters. Not Legos, not toys, your family.
If I get a laptop, my mama wants something. She helps me when I'm sick. She helps me with my homework.
She gave me a house to live in. Now I have the opportunity to give him something.
Because you actually picked the gift for your family, you're actually going to go home with both. Tell me how you're feeling.
I'm feeling really happy and thankful.
Just happy. Thankful.
For your family? For what?
My family, everything.
He did make his decision, actually. And
oh,
he picked the Pandora charms.
Oh, that is so sweet. You're going to make me cry. So what are you going to make me cry?
In your room.
Oh, it's for me? Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
I'm trying to.